The neurohormones are two types here. The first one is releasing hormone and inhibitory hormones. So the releasing hormones are stimulates the secretions of the pituitary gland. So releasing hormones which that function is stimulates the secretions of the pituitary gland. So generally the growth hormone is releasing by the pituitary gland. So the pituitary gland here stimulated by the releasing hormone that is secreted by the hypothalamus. Okay, here the hormones are stimulates the secretions of the pituitary gland. These hormones, the releasing hormones, neurosecretory hormones, stimulates the secretions of the pituitary gland. Okay, in that growth hormone is released by the pituitary gland. So that pituitary gland is stimulated by the releasing hormone. That releasing hormone stimulated by the secretions by the hypothalamus. And next one is inhibitory hormones. So here these hormones are inhibits the secretions of the pituitary glands. The inhibitory hormones stimulates the or inhibits the secretions of the pituitary gland. In that example, somatostatin that is from hypothalamus, it inhibits the releasing of growth hormone from the pituitary gland. So that is the somatostatin that from the hypothalamus, it inhibits the releasing of growth hormone from the pituitary gland. Okay, so this is about the hypothalamus.